and welcome to this week's special episode of Clash with Cesaro. Special because... Alright, so we're going to start up with some fan decks today, and I'm going to show you this awesome deck that I modified because the balloon just wasn't cutting it, so Balaram went in. But here we go, this is the deck sent to me in the comments. So if you want me to play your deck, just leave it in the comments below by Mr. Manny Dumas. And he wants me to play this Xbox Baby Dragon, Musketeer, Goblin Barrel, Hunter, Witch, Knight. I didn't know which one, so I just picked this one, aka the Dark Prince, Prince. Dark Prince and the Bandit. So let's open some chests and let's get into game one, see if I can pat. I have this block of 4,400 trophies, so let's push through it.
Got it,
push forward. All right, so here we go. Challenge 2, we're playing Kipsheim 7778 from Morelia versus Mundo. That's Mundo is the world, right? In Spanish? Versus the Mundo.
Si.
Let's just... Okay, I can't just wait, so I'm just gonna... Witch in the back.
Ooh, they're gonna split it.
Nah, I don't care. I'm gonna do Hunter, I'm gonna do Dark Knight, because... The Hunter, come on, take care of that. And... Okay, look at that. Very little damage. And Goblin Barrel. And that witch is still alive. Look at that witch. That witch actually did pretty good. Okay. Okay. And then... Hunter doing work. I'm just gonna let that bandit sit. It's not that good, but, you know. Here we go. Big cry face. Big cry face. What am I gonna do here? Musketeer on this side. Oh, big shout out to Clash with Ash for sending me the birthday emoji. Thank you very much. Woo! Oh, and witch here. And come on. No! Okay, good. Woo! Look at those skeleton distracting last second. But that knight gets on the tower. Goblin barrel. Just pretend like I don't care about that goblin gang on the right and put that expo up. Put that expo doing work. And here we go, expo. Oh, expo locks onto the tower. Just gonna let those fire spirits do their work over there because that expo will just go to town while the witch is going to town on the other side. I don't even put anything down yet, but look at that expo. Look at expo doing dirty work. Absolute 100 down.
On its way.
100 down, 100 down, taking care of that. Skeleton army and then Dark Prince in front. What do you think? Yep. How about the Dark Prince and the Goblin Barrel? Just complete overkill and tower done. I don't have any direct damage. Ooh, that scares me. I have zero direct damage.
So they have the Goblin Barrel.
Oh, I have Goblin. Yeah. Does he have any direct damage? Screw it. I'm just gonna put the Expo. Expo down. Expo down. Expo down. Ooh, ooh, come on, Goblin Bear. Come on. Okay, what a defense. He said thanks. What a... Ooh, ooh, wow. Yeah, that's right, wow. Thanks, you're welcome, birthday present. Ooh. Okay, don't get too cocky here. Spam everything I have on the right side. And 4-3. A little bit too close. That's how I like it here. Yeah. Thank you very much. Manny Dumas coming through. Thanks. Thank you. Versus the Mundo. Versus the Mundo and versus the Tony. All right. So I'm going to play my deck. Giant Skeleton, Balaram, Log, Archers, Tornado, Zap, Ice Wizard, and Baby Dragon. Let's see if we can get that last W. Against TJ Toad, right? The Dark Presence.
Ooh.
The Dark Presence. Ooh. The Dark Lord.
Mysterious.
The Dark Lord. The Dark Lord has returned. And again, another hog. Unfortunately, I do not have... I don't have the tornado to log it all together, so to speak. Left side or right side? What do you think? Right side, Ram. Okay. And zap all that. And yes! Yes! Balaram connected to the tower. And then I'm gonna do the archers a little split, and you see why. So it will get the aggro of the wizard, but it doesn't kill two archers, just one. Ooh, that's right. I'm thinking. I'm a thinking man's player. I think you'll go with the hog next. Oh no, elite barbarians, but I have a giant skeleton for that. And then I'll have a nice wizard for that as well. That will completely miss. And come on, giant skelly, walk at least a little bit. I'll battle ram to tank for the giant skeleton and see what he... Oh, come on, giant skeleton! Ooh. No, that's okay. And I will explode all that. And I'll suck that hog rider to the middle to get the king tower activation. What a play. There we go.
I felt good.
Felt good. The best is when they put the huge push together and I just suck it all to the giant skeleton explosion and it all dies. It's one of my favorite plays. I don't know if I can demonstrate it today. I'm sure gonna try. I also had a really good one yesterday when I sucked the wizard to the other lane. And then he died in the wrong lane. Okay, so zapple this. All that. So that wizard will die, and that will die as well. And then I'll... Okay, so here. No, that's okay. We're still doing all right because of our King Tower activation. We can put that giant skeleton down now. And... We'll move, and then what will he do here? Oh, this is great. Check this out. No. Oh, no, I missed the hog. Son of a... I missed the hog. Oh, what a mistake. But I have to... Okay. All right. All right, wait. Oh no, I guess the fireball. Big mistake. Should have put that Staring Skull in the other lane. I got little carried away here. But you know what? That's okay. Because thanks to my King Tower. And then, so that Giant Skelly gets almost to the tower because he doesn't care, which is good for us. I'm gonna put this all in this lane. I have a Giant Skelly here. Oh, this is gonna be great. Look at that baby dragon. Look at that baby dragon MVP here. Look at that dragon. Dragon doing work. Dragon doing lots of work. Is that bump close enough? No, but it gets the wizard. Okay, Valoram is going in. I think he should be low on elixir. What if I zap? Oh, close. Close, but no cigar. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is, check this out, they're gonna all kill my...
Oh, are you gonna demonstrate it?
Ah, they're all gonna die anyway, but so much more fun. all right, this is a close one. Oh, really sweet, he's gonna start rocketing me. Okay, good for you. Giant skeleton, yes, if he has it. Yep, yes, he does. And zap. And ice wizard. Oh, ice wizard. This. Oh no, this is not gonna end up. This is not gonna end up. Come on. See, he's just gonna rocket me to death and then he's gonna put his hog. Oh no! Oh, what a game! Son of a. Alright. One more. Come on, Luis from Team Kuro. This has been my life, by the way. I've just been hard stuck at this trophy range. While I'm talking, I'm missing the Goblin Barrel. What do you think?
He went with the fast draw.
He went with the fast draw. I'm just gonna put the predictive. Oh, a predictive. Look at this. Yeah! Predictive log. Predictive log, and archers are there doing work, getting tornadoed. It's okay. It's okay. We'll take it. Put my ice wizard to work. And then, you think giant skeleton? Sure, why not? Put the giant skeleton to work. What is he gonna have here? I'm just gonna let that see what happens. Okay. Okay, interesting. And then all suck together and all zapped, and that was that, ladies and gentlemen. That happened. Put my archers in the back here, and then it's going to be another. Oh, okay, Mr. Goblin. I haven't faced a goblin hunt in quite a while, so what I'm going to do is the same thing I did before. There's the battle ram, there's the predictive log. Yep. That did not work out that well. But you know what? If I zap all this and have the baby dragon on it, it's gonna be all gone. Yeah. Nice, thank you. Thanks for getting that baby dragon forward. Giving those marching orders. And he should get a hit or two off. Yeah. There we go. I'm feeling alright. And then this hits and this hits. And I feel less alright than I felt before. But still. Fairly confident, and here is my and log prediction. Should get that mini Pekka out of the. Yes, all right. Come on. And baby dragon. I don't have any direct damage. It's maybe on my zap. Okay, zap. And giant skeleton. Come on, get a hit off at least. Okay, yeah, there we go. It's in zap range. It's in zap range, Benjamin. So, oh, in zap and log range. Okay, sweet. So, log all this and get the tower. Look at that log. Look at that log value. Huge log value.
That's a strike.
That'll be a bowler up here. Okay, let's just let that die. Keep wasting some elixir. Putting another giant skeleton for defense. Zapping all this. Bit of this, a little bit of that. Thank you very much for coming. This week's episode of Clash with Cesaro. All right, so thank you very much for watching. As usual, send me your deck suggestions down below. Okay, so as usual, leave your comments down below. Say hello. Say how much you love the show. This has been Tony. I'm out of here, and as usual, keep it tight. Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da